So today I found this grasshopper on my plant. At first I thought it was a locust, but it could be in the grasshopper family. But it's still a beautiful species of insect. So, but he can't stay there because they like to eat cannabis plants. So I have to remove them. Here's another quick factoid. Anything that has wings, if you're trying to catch it, you gotta come from behind, because wings predicate they have to have wind under them. So I have to go backwards first before they can take off.